search continues in Muerto County for a missing University of Texas student. The sheriff's department says Maria Flores, a native of Uvalde, was last seen near the town of Newt. Her vehicle was recently discovered abandoned, with officials reporting no signs of foul play. Authorities are hopeful that the expanded search into the nearby communities of Marlow and Chinatown will unearth new leads. Family and friends are...
You're still alive.
I'm in the water.
Oh, God. It hurts. This might lead to the others. I can use that. Sonny, thank goodness it's you.
Calm down.
Think. Just look around, Connie.
Please don't let that thing come back.
Let it go. I'll put it in. If anyone is upstairs,
Just think, there's got to be a way out. Oh no, did they hear me? Alone. What was that thing? Was that a person? Do this. those doors. I gotta find a way out of here. They'll be back. I'm sure of it. Who the hell are these people?
Really?
might still be near. Why are they doing this to us?